Neighbors in the metro area continue to pick up debris from Friday's tornadoes.
Well, some neighbors say they've been told their homeowners insurance may not cover cleanup costs. 16 WABT's Andrew Kinsey explains why these folks are livid.
It was awful. It's just trees everywhere and trees on top of the house.
Vera Lewis says she's still shocked by this damage left behind by Friday's tornadoes. Parts of her home on Queen Galicia Court were spared by the winds, but others weren't so lucky.
That pine tree went through my house. So I have three doors now instead of the two I originally had.
Lewis says it will cost thousands of dollars to repair her home, and she thought her insurance policy would pay for the damage.
This is not the time to find out that I'm not going to be covered, because I do not have that kind of money to pay out of my pocket for something that my insurance, I feel, should be paying for.
Lewis got a sick feeling when an insurance adjuster told her that the full coverage homeowner's policy that she'd been paying into for nearly 8 years might not cover this type of damage.
Like trees and wind damage and debris removal, I think that should be all covered by the insurance. That's what I thought I was paying for.
Lewis claims she's paid nearly $8,000 on the policy. So we called and tried to get answers.
Thank you for calling Safeco.
An agent with the company told me in these types of situations, they are dealt with on a case-by-case basis.
You know, if it's wind or something like that, it should cover that. I think it really depends on the policy, if they have an adjuster review it.
The agent went on to tell me that he was not a licensed adjuster, so he could not tell me specifically what would not be covered in this situation or why. Lewis is holding out hope Safeco will make things right.
You know, I didn't come cut these trees down and make them fall. This is something that nobody has control over. And because of that, then I feel that it should be taken care of.
And that was Andrew Kinsey reporting. Lewis says she's been told that an insurance adjuster will come out and survey the damage on Friday. She hopes once they see the damage firsthand, she'll get the money to clean up that mess.